without releasing any information until they complete their investigation. Police in Canada have smashed a multi-million dollar drug smuggling